Ember, we heard tonight on Monday Night Raw that you were injured and unable to compete tonight. Can you give us any more details on this injury?
Last year when I entered the Royal Rumble, I wrestled with one arm. And this year was no different. Just sadly, I messed up my elbow really bad, and now I have to have immediate surgery. It's hard to be here right now and just see everyone competing and knowing that I'm on the shelf, and I don't know how long, but it is a while. So I'm trying to stay positive. I'm trying to stay as positive as I can be in this situation. So, you know, hopefully here's to the best, and I'll see you guys soon.
Thank you, Ember, and best of luck in your recovery.